Hi, I want to show you a quick trick with this cable clamp. Now, if you're using a fluid head like us with a rosette on the side which is not occupied like on the other one, what you can do is take this cable clamp, put the cable inside. This is an HDMI. You can do it with a USB cable as well if you're using that. Secure it. Take it to the level that you need, connect it to the camera, and voila! You have a cable clamp secured. This is not going anywhere. Enjoy!